Good morning, everybody. It's Jake here, and I'm in New Jersey today. I'm at a Nike missile site. That's the first time I've ever seen the Nike missiles. Well, there's two of them here. I've never seen them in person before. And I've been to a few of the spots where the Nike missile sites are, but I haven't seen an actual rocket, so I thought I'd bring it back to you guys. And I'm in Sandy Hook Park. It's like near the top of New Jersey, close to, I'm close to New York. But I figured I'd get you guys a few minutes of video here. Some type of U.S. Army box, some power supply box, I guess, generator maybe. But when you come into Sandy Hook, it's $15 per car. There's beaches here you can check out. There's some fort barracks, some gun batteries that I'm gonna see if I can find too. But yeah, you gotta keep going. You can't go inside the fenced in area here, so I'm gonna see what else I can find. But, all right, guys, this is Jake, and I'm gonna keep bringing them the guys' way. Oh man, let's take a peek. Yeah, Nike Ajax explosion. I guess they had a mishap here. So I guess this is like a memorial. There's some buildings over there. We'll go check them out. Way over there. There's a couple things over there. I'm glad to check them out too. Welcome to Fort Hancock. And I'm on the Sandy Hook Peninsula up in New Jersey. This place looks pretty neat. I don't know how much of it you can actually, I can go in. But I figured I'd walk around the property, get you guys some video. That one over there has got a big amount of decay. The side of it's collapsed. Here's the footage of this. Area closed. There's some houses over there. I guess those were living quarters at one time. I'll get a little bit more video of them. A little bit. There's also a big lighthouse over there I'm gonna check out. That school bus is behind that tree. that direction.
Pretty crazy. Pretty crazy. Fort Hancock.
Any of these windows?
A little bit. I see chalkboards. I see a steel chair. Not much furniture in there. Building. They said there used to be a YMCA where this cord is before they tore it down. Alright, so I am going to continue walking down this sidewalk here.
We got some things up ahead here. It might be worth looking at. I'm just amazed by all the houses in a row. I like that. I mean, they keep going.
There's like some shells right there. I have to get some pictures of them.
Houses all along here. There's the lighthouse.
Oh, a little bit fogged down here. There's a cannon over here across the street.
And the army needed to use mules, they were stored in there.
That was a little thing over there, I talked about it, so I don't know. Check out this big gun.
This is Rodman's gun. There's Rodman right there, I think. I think it's Rodman right on the sign.
Big. Got a piece of wood in there.
Washing. I guess that's a washing area. What do you guys think? I'm gonna check out this light. December 8, 1941. Day after Pearl Harbor attack. They're doing some digs over there, it looks like. There's some concrete in the ground over there, so I guess they used to do another building. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. But I'm gonna go over here to this battery over here, check out what's on the other side of this big wall. Might be worth it. Might be worth it. This is neat. Feels nice over here too. Get out of sunlight for a second. So it used to be when we were so sad here. Big sliding door. Oh, it goes all the way through. It's like a tunnel. You guys can see the light on the other end. Pretty cool though. Pretty cool. Well, the entrance I came in is over there, so I'm walking down this way. Figure I'd get what's over here. Some sewer. Look at this door. This is off in there. I don't know how deep that goes in there. Some wires going in there. So you just go through the crack of the door. Wow. Can't really go anywhere else this way. There's a fence. No paths. Yeah, it looks like there's little doorways. I mean, little windows. So I guess there's something under here. Some type of metal thing there. I don't know if it's that, but this is. Might have. Looks like it's something's been recently removed from there. But that's, I think, where a gun would sit, maybe. I'll walk over here and see what's over here. Well, I've walked down a little bit farther. There's another set of rails and another little walkway. Probably gonna be pretty close to what we saw on the last one. But once again, it's new footage, new area, and we document. We document. Looks like a face up on that metal up there. Some guy. Out. There was staircases on the side here that go up there, but they've put up this metal thing, so that wasn't there originally. Just to keep people from going up there. Oh, this one's got a little room here. It's locked up. Probably didn't have that. Same little open area. This one doesn't have a sliding door, it has a little vault-like door, which looks to be closed. Oh, it's had a big strut on it. Pretty dark in there. keep going. I'm gonna go back this way, go a little bit farther to the right, see if I see anything else. Oh my. Looks like it's got a fence up around it. Alright, I can go drive down over there. Thank you.
just got some wire.
Gunpowder came up and the shells came up somewhere. Wouldn't it have been down there? Because they're so heavy you can't move them very far.
No.
Apparently they have tours of other areas of this place too, so I'm gonna have to find out. They said one of the other areas is open today, maybe I'll check that out too. Erected AD 1902. Been here for a while, guys. Been here for a while.
right, this is where I'm gonna stop. Go back the other way.
Pretty cool, pretty cool.
All right, I just entered the Sandy Hook Proving Grounds, which I guess was the area where they used to test some big guns, Some tracks here. Some walls over there and stuff. I'll have to check all this out. Oh my. A lot of little cactuses here. Stuff over there. Might be stuff over there. Not exactly sure. Of the guns, the big guns. This is a pretty neat looking place. Pretty neat. All these different series of tracks go everywhere. Metal pipe. Bush growing right where the gun was. More cactuses. Mount over here is a little different than the other mount. I think they're different style mounts altogether, like each one of them. Got my plate. This one's at a really crazy angle.
Cool.
Walking down the beach, walking down the beach. That's over there. Oh man, it's a little slippery. I got sand in my shoes. These bricks are like coming off the side of this. This is some steep sand. Over there. It's actually where my car is parked right now, over near there, about a half mile away. Back this way. It's these little trails. So I'm gonna walk back. This is on like another little beach area, so you gotta like either walk down the beach this side or walk down the beach over that way to get over here. And I guess sometimes if the water level's too high, you probably can't get here without getting your feet a little wet. It's a nice beach area too, but I'm gonna keep exploring and I'll keep bringing it your guys' way.
Well, everybody, that was Fort Hancock, and I hope
everything
you enjoyed
I could possibly
it.
Bring back to you guys, I think I got. So it is 4:18 right now. I'm gonna get back on the road, leave Sandy Hook National Wildlife Area or whatever this is called, part of a national park. And Fort Hancock is here. Also, Nike Missile Site is here. And the Sandy Hook Proving Grounds, where they used to test artillery, that is here too. And I got all that video. All right, everybody. Well, remember, like, share, subscribe.